Alright, here's the latest thing I picked up, 1949 Farmall Cub, little tractor. Pretty solid overall. It's a little four-cylinder gas engine, 60 cubic inch. Everything works on it for the most part, it's pretty solid. It's a three-speed, all the gears work, reverse works, the engine runs good, no weird noises. Clutch works good, the brakes work, steering works fine. The PTO works back here, the hydraulic system works, this rear light works. Depth control lever came with it. The front headlights don't work right now, I gotta fix those. I changed the oil in it, I changed the trans oil, put new spark plugs in it, cleaned the air filter, put new oil in the oil bath. Cleaned up a little bit, I gotta change the antifreeze. I'm gonna change the steering gearbox oil today. I'm going to change the final drive oils maybe this weekend or next weekend. I greased the fittings in the front here. Tires are good. They hold air. They got some cracks in, but they hold air. Engine runs good. Smokes just a little bit when you start it, but after a little while, it clears up and runs good. Could have a little wear in it. Yeah, it's got a generator. It's a 6-volt system. The guy had a 12-volt battery to start it moving around, so I got to getting some new cables because that ground cable is too small. So I'm going to get a bigger 1-gauge cable for it to match this cable. And then the 6-volt system should be good. Yeah, pretty cool little tractor though. I didn't pay much for it. And it's got a little drawbar in there. So I'm going to go into town and get a plow for it. Then I can start plowing the backyard. Put our vegetables and junk out there, make a bigger garden this year. Plus, I just really wanted to get this because it was cool. It's old. It's old and it has an engine, so it's cool, right? So anyway, yeah, there it is. Get a new 6-volt battery for it inside. I gotta hook that up when the cable comes in and just do a few more little things, but it runs and moves around the property just fine, runs good. And I think the max speed in third gear is like 6 or 6.5 miles an hour. So, not going to win any drag races with that, eh? But it's a cool little tractor. Pretty neat. Good shape for how old it is, you know? 74 years old, so. All right, I'll do another video in the future of running around and stuff on the property once I get it all hooked up. All right, see ya.